Must be some way we can both win here.
Maybe so.
Oh, nice.
Fine, fine. You can have your discount if you just stop your yapping.
I'll take it.
We'll get the armor over to Madame Savage. We're done.
All right, great.
Something?
No, press the G key. Saving. So this isn't even it. But I do want to head to Madame Sauvage and upside, right. Where's this other one leading?
I think I got them.
The other upside. Okay, so I do want to go back to Madame Sauvage and see.
What I don't sell ends up in drawer.
If. Who's that? It's a disciple right there. I wanted to check Madame Sauvage's place. So I think if we leave this exit and go into the other exit... I didn't want to get into fighting them just yet. I mean, I can, but the other place is just... have a forged ID. But they arrested me for trespassing. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do about that. They arrested me for trespassing. I mean, maybe it's because I was wanted? Because I keep throwing grenades. Yep. I don't know if I could come up. I figured they'd be inside. Oh, fine. That's a great idea. You just run towards these people with guns. Got him. I I'd wanted to stop by and see if they've got this,
If you're searching, then make it quick.
Adachrone, yeah. I want to see if they got them. If they got the, they got the outfits. One out of three. This is a hangout? They're just standing around out here. I figured it'd be all in those warehouses. Rare shotgun, cornered coachman. Oh, nice day, huh? Nice, just walk like this so no one can get by.
Gotta get away!
You try anything?
Back off.
Looky here. Just strolling into Disciple Turf.
Yep, behind the elevator.
You're making this too easy.
Today is a bad day to be a disciple. Be smart and you walk away.
Yeah, right. Why should I believe you?
Well, I'm happy to settle this the old-fashioned way.
I never said I was done talking.
Let's just talk this out before something happens that neither of us wants.
I got no sympathy for the likes of you.
Oh, no? Well, we can both walk away from this.
Look, I'd like to help, but...
There's no reason for us to have a problem, is there?
Sorry, but I can't.
Enough of all the damn talking! It's on!
So close. You could have... You could have not died, but no, now you all have to die.
Didn't even work with a sweat.
That's right. Well, now I get all your fun stuff. And you get nothing ever again. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I know this place stinks.
Rather than doing this, you're getting things done.
Yeah, you. You're really going to walk away and miss out on a chance to
make I want to go to Madame Savage's. I don't know where it is. I thought it was like this way somewhere. Not really, it's not really the colors. Oh, space frog. Haha, awesome. They're over there.
I'm out!
Of ammo? I gotta go in the other way. Like, I think I went in another way. There's noise. die. Newell's will buy these guns, won't he? Because now I'm overweight again.
Hey there, friend. Need something?
I hope to God helping the strikers doesn't come back. Let me know if we can make a deal.
Okay. Take that. Like that. Like that. That. Seven equinoxes? Okay. That helps. That's a bunch of weight. Hold on a second. What else? What else can I get rid of? Ammo I need. I don't need those, actually. What if these weigh anything? Apparently not. If they do, it's just a small amount. Do we need 11 millimeter? Any of our weapons taking 11 millimeter? No. I saw that. Take this water? Okay. Helium 3 I know I took from that warehouse. Okay. So the uranium. I think this stuff I need for Yannick's plan. Maybe I'll just give the notes to Sarah. It's like just the books. Oh, I sold that. Did I read that? Hold on.
Tell everyone you know about our store.
Doesn't this stuff disappear once you look at it? No, I can just sell it. Alright, let me sell these things that don't actually have text in them.
I hope to God he'll... Of course!
I have a stuff. Yeah, because I've already done everything with that. You learn the skill and then for some reason you keep it. Could give her some of this stuff.
Thanks for stopping by our shop.
It must be all the aid stuff I have
to chase more zone heads out of
weighs me down. I was looking for you.
Good work with the bartender. Won't be the bring me anything useful.
Useful, yeah, for you to hold on to. Anything that has weight on it. I'll keep this, though. I'm still overweight. It's gotta be all in here. Take my stolen amp. You know what? Antibiotic paste. I only have one. If it's only one, I'm gonna hold on to it. Nine stolen trauma packs. And like, maybe I don't need some the med packs, yeah, I could see. But maybe some of these things I don't need as much of. Hippolyta I've been using. I just hold on to that. Phase Pirate Reserve. Amps. I'm going to use those Hippolytas. The med packs don't even weigh anything. Stems. Eighteen synapse alphas. I got all these helmets. Maybe if I sell these helmets to someone. That was the last stuff I got off of her. Here, take the five stolen fragmentation mines. And I don't use the mines that often. Take those. Those. All the stolen ones. Take these. I'll use the stolen ones there. Cryo mine. Frag grenades. Okay. So if I sell the helmets, I'll be great.
Hey there,
need something? Duels Goods has a full line of equipment and accessories for all.
Who else will buy them, right? If I can find my way to Frankie's, maybe she'll buy those helmets off of me. Run for your lives. I'll try the other one.
Ever wonder how they print?
Nope, we don't have a way here. That's where are we at? Trade Tower?
Hey there, friend. Need something?
I think that's the Trade Tower. So I've run out. Maybe Sigharts buy stolen stuff?
If we don't have it,
kinda doubt it. I mean, it's helmets.
I have plenty joining the merchants alike. Absolutely! Here's every...
Nope. Nope. He won't. He won't buy it. He won't do it. I gotta find another way. I don't know the way from that side. It's looking funky around here. This one. Okay, this is the way we came in the first time. Sleep crates are here. Frankie's here. Great. Buy my stolen helmets.
Can I help you,
please?
Better have credits to spend.
Not exactly. You better have credits to give me.
See for yourself.
No, she won't buy it. She won't buy it. Sad day.
See you around.
Sad day. I thought he was holding a gun.
It's
actually crates for rent. People joke, say those maroon jellies.
Ah. Great. I just wanted to check in with them. I forget. Did I run her out of money? I think I did.
I'm dreaming of this.
You got the outfit.
The disciples are gonna pay for all they've done.
Yeah, yeah. Goodbye.
Are these the new outfits?
The disciples are gonna pay for all they've done.
Oh, you don't seem to say anything about it. Alright.
Bye.
You're going into danger. Here's what I have.
Oh, you got money. Nice. And you'll buy my helmets. Nice. Oh, because I had like 3 or 4 Navigator space helmets. So now I am no longer overweight. Hooray.
Thanks. Stay safe.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go get him. Now we are better prepared for what awaits us.
Take it easy.
So I have one more group.
Madame Sauvages.
Place? We have to go the other way. I mean, we can get around, but it's just longer. It's better to run over to this side. There, right over here. Snipey time. I saw a gun just fly, like, and I was like, yeah, don't need this anymore. I am hitting him through the fence. Back here, mister. Someone stole my kill. Did it. I start getting overweight again. Guys don't have anything. What happened? Did you loot them while I was shooting the other guy? Very poor taste. It's not a good look. Second. I dealt with all the disciple hangouts. Now I need to regroup with the strikers for the final assault on one of the disciples' bases. Speak to Andrea Sandoval. What's the G building? Let's still hurt myself. Jennerdine Industries. I'm in the fishing market now. Yeah, I'm not doing Jennerdine right now.
Another day.
Yeah, elevator. Elevator. Oh, good. We wind up close to Madame Savage's place.
Where the fun never stops. In the city that never sleeps.
I guess they're not here. Let me just peek. See who's up there.
Hey there.
I'm right near there. I thought this is where we'd be going. Yeah, they're gone. Well, do I want anything from them? I can steal anything? It's the perfect time to do it. Good.
And they haven't made drinking velocity a job just yet.
Hmm. Oh yeah? What's that?
Astro Lounge, Forica, blah blah blah. This place is where it's at.
Oops, excuse me.
I wasn't doing anything.
I'm not sure if that's possible. I mean, you had to be breathing, right? It's doing something. Alright. So we're supposed to rendezvous somewhere over there. And I get there somehow. Let's see. Hold on a second. Let me just... No... Let's get some altitude. It's nice to walk around normal without running out of oxygen. I'll tell you that much. Looks like it's down from here, huh? Ow. Crap. I'm stuck. Damn. Okay. Well, I don't know how to get over there. I can't go under this, and I can't go over it. Wait a second. Duh, you can just walk. Oh, that's in the way.
being some kind of an acrobat.
I sprained myself. The hell? All right, what's good for sprains? This is. And if I can get there in 5 minutes, I have 150 damage resistance. In 5 minutes. Seems to be a challenge. I mean, probably really shouldn't be going there this way. There's probably a better way to go. But I think I can get over this thing. I mean, yeah. Shouldn't be that hard, right? Just keep getting stuck in places. Well, I can't get over this at all. Is there another way? Yeah, if I stand on that. I can't get down like that. I don't know how to get there from where we are. Yeah, I think our 5 minutes is gonna wear out. I have a distinct impression that our 5 minutes is gonna wear out. Let's see. I'm gonna get as high as I can. Let's see if we can drop down. I don't think we can get back down from the. I've been up there, and I don't know if we can get down that way. If I can get up onto that platform, ouch! Not really. And I can't really get over that now, can I? Alright, I'm done. I'm done with this. Let me just fall on the stairs or something, yeah. Let me go in the other way. Let me go. Because I can't figure it out from here. Let's go this way.
New fish went in, pop, 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 and the cash is ours.
You went in?
That's thanks to me and my new best mate.
Past him? Past tense?
Hit any problems on your patrol?
I thought we were doing one big thing. Oh, it looks like we are. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, it was a piece of cake.
Yeah, same here. Little element of surprise and a few bullets. And then no worries.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's going according to plan, Briggs.
Good. Now we hit them where it hurts. This warehouse is one of their main strongholds.